to be spiritually responsible in your household, to entrust God with every aspect of your marriage, to be an example to make you your closest friend, to pray for your day, to be considerate of your feelings and opinions, forsaking all others, when you cling only to her and work for the success of your marriage as long as you both shall live. Do you, able to make day, promise to love William Rice Jr., to acknowledge him as the head of your household, to make your household a place of peace and comfort for him, to pray for him daily, to be an example, to be behind him in the choices he makes, to make him your closest friend, to strive for the success of your marriage and forsaking all others, where you cling only to him for as long as you both shall live. May I have your name, please? Thank you, James. What I would like you to do, the words I would like him, place those rings on your finger. And then I want you to hold on to them. And then I want you to repeat after me. I, William Rice Jr.
I, William Rice Jr.
Take you, able to make me.
Take you, able to make me.
To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
To have it to hold.
To have it to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
Better for worse.
For richer, for poor.
Richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
Until
death do us
part.
I, able to make any, take you, William Rice Jr., to my wedded husband, to have him in full, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until death do us part. Father, we come before you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you for the precious gift of our salvation. And the miracle, God, that you have released into our lives, God, as we have consecrated our lives in service and obedience unto you. And God, truly we believe, Lord, that you have brought these two together. And God, we have witnessed this. And God, what we do is we release them one to another. God, we're grateful for this moment. We're grateful, God, for all that you've done in their lives. And God, tonight, we are witnesses, God, of this wonderful thing that you have brought together. Lord, we place our blessing on them, on their marriage, their future, their destiny and calling. And I pray, God, right now that you will cover them, asking you that you will anoint them, will consecrate them for your holy purpose. All the days of their life, help them, Lord, to be the husband and the wife that you have called them to be. God, we're thankful for this. We're grateful, Lord, that we get to be a part of this, that we get to see this. We thank you for this. We give you praise. In the mighty, mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. For as much as William and April have consented together, we'll be in love. And have witnessed the same before God and this company. And thereto have given and pledged their faithfulness each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and the receiving of rings and by the joining of hands. I now pronounce you husband and wife, William and Tisha.
Good call, John.
Thank you.